An extraordinary gazette notification was issued by President Gotabaya Rajapaksa, amending the institutional and legal framework of several ministries. The gazette was issued yesterday by the President, exercising the powers vested under him in Articles 44(1), 45(1), and 47(1)(ab). As such, the institutional and legal frameworks for the Presidential Secretariat National Priority Program has been amended. Further, amendments were made with regard to the National Security and Disaster Management, under which 17 departments, statutory institutions, and public corporations have been listed. One of the changes made to the Treasury Affairs of the Ministry of Finance was that the department, such as the National Planning Department, has been removed and the Department of State Accounts has been included. In addition, the related institutions and legal framework of the Foreign Ministry, Ministry of Mass Media, and the State Ministry of Skills Development, Vocational Education, Research and Innovation have also been revised with effect from yesterday.
Leave Ayush, Kaha Sabang, Sandak Vage Babalan, Pivituru Samakata.